So first create a window, then we add the label, then we need to add the button. So here the button is button by adding button by using the button class. So here I use a variable button btn, then I just call the button class. So here in bracket, so here in any widget we need to specify our root window. Then text is equal to hello. This is the text displays on that display on that button. Then foreground is equal to black color. Then we also here button dot place. So here we need to specify where in the window where the button should be placed here. So here x is equal to 18 and y is equal to 100. So 18 comma 100. So that position the button is placed. So this is the way for adding button. I just copy this. Then here in the program can add that. Here we after that we need to run that program. So look at that in our window one button is added. So here, so this is the button. Hello. So your program 18 and y is equal to 100. So that place is button is added. So this is the 18 and 100 position. So this is the way for adding button in our window. So next one is after adding the button. So here one thing is called main window dot main loop. For example, buttons are normally used for clicking. So by clicking on that button or by clicking the mouse click mouse. So we need to do some specific operation by clicking on that particular event. So here one thing is called a loop, main loop. So the window dot main loop, which tells the Python to run the tkinter event loop. So which means that that main loop is continuously listen when any type of event is occur or not, like button click or key press. So here this is a full program. So after so here we just add the window dot main loop after the final of that program. So here, so now in this program we not add any type of event. So we just add the window dot main loop to the end of the program. So next one is adding text box. So text box, in text box the tkinter in text box is called entry. So here text box is used to getting the input from the keyboard. Here using the entry class is used to get the text box. So first I use the entry class, then I use a variable for text name, then that text name, that text box is should placed here x is equal to 150 and y is equal to 100. So we just copy this. So look at that here, place it, then run module. So look at that one, text box is printed here, text box is printed here. So here text box is used to adding the values to the values from the keyboard. So this is the way for adding the label, the button and the text box on the window. So this is the basic concept of GUI in Python, GUI creation in Python using tkinter.